Hitman team, an interesting hit came up on available taskings, and I don't think anyone else from Sicario's pilots or the other merc teams could take this on. So, listen up.
Independence Force victories countrywide have cascaded into each other. The Federation, now having lost a great deal of its air forces, are falling back. As their front lines fall, however, activity from the more unknown elements of the Federation here in Cascadia have started to stir. Several fishermen within the last week have reported intense bursts of light emanating from the Harkema Industrial Park off the coast. This rig is part of a naval-based private ownership property, leased out to several international companies, including a firm called Icarus Armories. The Federation has recently deployed their own defenses to the rig, and, on top of that, it's manned by private security forces. Your objective is to wipe out any Federation presence on the facility, providing a distraction for Sicario's SOF to uncover what they're doing. Ronin will be clearing some of the radar buoys, giving you a way into the airspace undetected. When you make it through, be prepared for anything. We have no idea what else might be being worked on out there.
Nice work, Hitman team. RTB while we've got a chance.
You don't got to tell me twice. I'm out.
One hell of a night out, I think. Hitman 3, heading home.
Ronan, take the dip and let the tides carry you out. The eminent domain will be on station for pickup.
Copy all. I'll tell you what, Hitman. You keep fighting like that, this war might be over too soon.
The rig has been destroyed and currently being abandoned by the survivors. Eminent Domain also reports that several Federation scientists were brought back by Ronan and are going through debriefing. As a strike mission, this is a success. The Federation and any research group who think they can ally themselves with them have lost a critical facility. However, as a mission to discover further what the Federation was researching exactly, the results are inconclusive. Galaxy reports that little data corroborates directly to weapons research, so it's a dead end at the moment. IF and independent codebreakers will keep looking through the recovered data, but until that comes up with anything, we're reassigning you to regular sorties. The Independence Force is continuing their offensives, and with your help, the Federation will fold before this war drags on.